Eternity by William Blake. He who binds to himself a joy does the winged life destroy, but he who kisses the joy as it flies lives in eternity's sunrise.